oil pastels are very interesting medium. We use two techniques, blending and scraping. They are like wax, you can apply over the paper. You can build layers of colors and blend them nicely. If needed, you can scrap them. The first color you apply, layer you create, sticks to the paper very well. When you scrap, the layers you apply after that, the original layer, first layer you applied, reveals through. That's the technique. So here we are trying to create maple leaf. I applied yellow initially, then orange. After that, applying yellow again and blending. Now again, applying orange and blending. The leaf is more dominant in orange. Closing all the yellow. Now applying red. In some selected areas. Now applying brown and creating depth. After that, blending using orange color over the red and the brown applied little before. Now the magic happens. Scrap the colors. I use a tool. It's a wood-based tool used for sculpting. You can use this or any knife, blade, whatever you get. The first layer, which is yellow, reveals through now. The scrapping leaves sharp edges, which can be blended by applying yellow again. Using brown again. Now using orange, applying throughout the leaf. Leaf is done almost. Probably we can revisit a little later. So leaf has fallen on a water which has good reflections. So using green and yellow, then using light blue, filling uniformly even over the green and yellow which is applied little before, because later when we scrap these light colors, green, yellow and light blue will be seen. In light blue itself, we are using two colors. One is towards turquoise blue and other is normal sky blue. Now using little darker blue. More darker blue. Again using lighter blue for blending. The darker blue applied looked coarse, rough. Using lighter blue over it to blend it. Creating shadow or depth for the leaf using darker blue. Already we have more layers, so this may not stick well, but you can press it a little hard so that it sticks. Now using black. Instead of directly using black, we have used dark blue and applying black over it. Later we can blend this using either darker blue or lighter blue. Leaving the strokes of this black rough deliberately. Going forward, we will be blending this, then we will be scrapping. Now scrapping for the scrapping always leaves sharp edges which can be blunt. have used light blue to blend it. Now we are creating droplets, scrapping the area, whatever we need. Making droplets is easy. Using orange and brown on the top, blending nicely. Then dark brown in the bottom. Brown on the top also, and again orange. Some little area for the highlight in the droplet. Finally it looks like this. Sign, making sign is interesting. We can scrap it and make sign. After color correction, image looks like this. Hope you enjoyed the session. Thank you.